control, sport, boost.
Oh, so have you got a few different maps on it?
Yeah, it's got four.
Oh, right, okay.
Are they varying just... levels of boost, basically.
Right, okay.
Wastegate and then 260, 280, 300 kind of power.
Right, okay.
But at the moment, the higher boosts are making it hot pretty quick.
Yeah, so I remember. Yeah, you said.
Let's get the aircon on.
That's so novel.
Yeah, it was, when you're on 75% throttle, it turns the aircon off.
Oh, right, okay.
The compressor stops going. Yeah. So you only really, you get like a blast of cold air when you hit the brakes.
Good use, instead of just turning it into heat though, you might as well turn it into cold.
Yeah. 9-inch wide wheels.
Oh god, are they that wide? Traction control stepping in.
No, it's just a bit tight.
Oh, right. They're doing good. I mean, they're really stiff.
Unless I haven't got a clutch that I can kick to get
it. Oh, of course, yeah.
Turn the boost up just to keep it quiet.
Yeah. Then you get the opposite effect.
really want to use the brakes.
Oh yeah, of course, yeah. Fair point. That's a bit, it's just the way it changes changes direction, and the braking as well.
Yeah, I mean, the braking is aggressive. I've had people be like, oh, I feel kind of sick now.
Yeah. After,
like a few, especially Castle Coombe, your cough.
Oh, of course, yeah, yeah.
Start stopping.
Yeah.
Are we doing two different lanes here?
I don't know.
What's going on?
Chaos.
I reckon I can do, squeeze one more in before 5 o'clock.
Yeah.
I think your dad's taking the
Oh, he's gone. Fair enough. Can't blame him. I'd have done the same. Oh, that was wicked. Thank you very much.
No worries.
That's an absolute beast.
And I could just put it in park and it's
sitting. I think you sorted it.